I've seen the world on my own, but it doesn't look the same. Black and blue, and I don't know why I ever looked away. The sun is always shining, even when it goes away. Until it comes back around, I'm here to light the way. Better together. Better together.
Just ahead is Bynockmore, and also the split in the track where the right fork will take you up to the summit. I'm going to be taking the left, and then we'll head down into the glen and do a little bit of exploring down there. A leap of faith there, not very many places to cross. Luckily it's not in full spate, but this little rock down here was luckily it wasn't slippy when I jumped onto it and hopped straight over, but we're here now, reasonably dry. Thank you. home for the night, just up ahead hopefully. If there's anybody in it already, I'll probably just move on. But we'll see how it goes.
this. It looks quite bleak until you start to explore around. The river's absolutely amazing. Clearness of the water and the way it's winding its way around all the rocks and everything. Super peaceful.
The same day as we left yesterday. Woke up to something completely different, but that's the Cairngorms for you. In fact, that's Scottish weather for you. So we're going to take a shorter route back towards the Cairngorm ski centre. So we'll go over by the saddle, what we've got beside there. Or we will go along Loch Ann and then we'll cut up. I never know how we pronounce this, Corry Raybit. Anyway, so we'll head up to there. Drop back down to where we've parked Hamish and we'll call it a day at that. Yeah.